We are going to interact with the co-founder of Orbit Shifters, Mahesh Kumar. Hello.
Hi guys, my name is Mahesh Kumar Sivi. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Orbit Shifters. So I have around 18 years of experience in the past, worked with IBM, Computer Sciences Corporation, Volta, and Bharat Group. So my Orbit Shifters is a 1 year old startup. So we are exclusively into artificial intelligence. In other words, we can say the AI world is eating software and software is eaten by artificial intelligence. And if you look at the outside world, which is exponentially changing, whether you talk about manufacturing industry, healthcare, so all the industries horizontally, vertically got impacted by AI. If you look at huge disruption by using exponential technologies, so whether you call AI, IoT, 3D, printing, drones, AR, VR. So with that context now, it would be a great skills, one of the best technology what we have so far, if you compare with the traditional things, so which is going to transform business, human lives very heavily. So for students especially, now if you look at the way, without AI, it cannot live. Whether you talk your mobile, whether you talk about anything, it is surrounded by AI. So one of the best thing for students has to learn AI to adapt. And one of the questions they need to answer, what is the problem I'm trying to solve? So with that mindset, one side, other side, the skills needed for artificial intelligence. If you one level step down, what we call machine learning, computer vision, natural language processing, deep learning. These are the sub-components which they need to learn. And there is a myth called AI is for computer science professionals, AI is for only computer science students. No, AI is for all. If you look at the kind of courses, the reskilling programs, the offerings, we are completely coming up with the things which are not exist in the market. Just imagine, for example, let's talk about for student community. How can a student can create probably a 3 to 5 people as a team? They have some problem statement. Now, how can we give birth to that idea being a prototype in 90 days? So this is not available wherever you see. And we proudly say that we are the first in India who introduced AI for kids at a class 7, class 8. After that, probably CBSE recently announced that they have officially AI as a subject at class 8, class 9. And we got even our presence outside India. Singapore, we got a few customers in Singapore and Malaysia. We introduced some courses which do not exist in the market. Say, as I said, the myth, AI is for all. So that's where we just want to break that statement by introducing AI for non-programmers as a course. And apart from that, if you come to the corporate segment, we have AI for managers, AI for CXOs, AI for testers, very specific segmented courses which they can reskill. And basically, it is something like a combination of your existing experience plus AI skills. So then only you will have a huge outcome and impact. And apart from that, if you look at recently, we introduced something called a blueprint. Now, let's say imagine when you are constructing a home, you will have a blueprint, right? Now, similarly, when we are building a product or a solution, why don't we have a blueprint in place? So that is the concept which we started introducing at a global level now.
So when did you started this concept?
Just 4 months back. So able to do some 10 to 12 different customers. Very heavily we are focused on manufacturing and sports and games, healthcare, oil and gas. So see, this process is basically will help you to how to start your AI journey. Whether it's a consulting engagement, whether it's a services, whether it's a product, whether it's a solution. It is some kind of a new thought process, and very soon we are applying for patent for this. So which essentially in the down the line 1 to 2 years, which is going to create a dent at a global level.
We really wish that happens soon.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for interacting with us.